We're back here at the Sierra Madre, and I just turned some power back on. Didn't really mean to. I really just wanted to see where that door was going, but in the process, I accidentally powered up the casino and powered off the security holograms, so instead there is okay, let's see then. No, thank you. Wonder if the speakers are still at the same places. Win something? Okay, that's enough. If I don't even quite know how it works, better stay off. I tried here. Not quite. Okay, maybe later. Radio say?
Wish I still had that damn holo rifle.
Is that dog's stomach?
What's taking that human so long?
Should never have set that radio signal on repeat.
So, I think Domino was responsible for the calling beacon.
Casino's woken up, paying attention to us. Good. Wondering what happened to your team? Looks like they got moved to other floors. Interesting. Maybe that's why... Perhaps the casino recognized specific guests, or guests with a voice or look close enough for them to be assigned to that floor. We'll see. Had hoped, with the power restored, the systems would fully awaken. Especially the sound archives. But no. Your teammates' callers on each floor are interfering with the systems. It's the white noise filters embedded in their construction. They're blocking the casino speakers, the music. You'll need to recalibrate or destroy each caller. To do that, you need to get close, reset the signal, or blow their heads off. I'll leave the choice up to you. My preference? End them now. They're of no use. After all, it's safe to kill them now, provided you make it quick. You see, the callers don't work inside the Sierra Madre. Well, between floors. Else I'd set off the callers. Be done with it. So find them, deal with them, as long as you're fast and can get off the floor after killing them. The floors, whatever they line this place with, interferes with the caller frequency. So if you kill them, you should have some time to run. Oh, just not sure how long, may not be consistent. More, less, whatever. It doesn't matter. What we need is in the basement. We need to go to the top first and write our fortunes down. After we deal with your team on the other floors.
We need to find where you are. Okay, I already did that. Just in case. Watch more. I noticed that as the casino...
Going to make casino burn. No more being. Going to make casino burn. No more being.
The dog's out. Okay, so...
Hurry up and deal with the FEV reject. He's of no use to us.
Vera's hologram walked in here, so somehow I think she might be eventually our most important ally.
Listening to me. Tired of being your minder. Tired
of putting dog to sleep. He wakes up in cage, hungry. Dog wants
to protect you. Always wanted to protect you. The reason I have to take control is...
Master. Master set me free. Dog needs to...
Listen to me. If you do this, we both...
die. Dog wants to die. Don't care anymore. tired of you, tired of place. Master will
help us. Please let me help us. If you don't, then you're
going to make Casino burn. No more being.
Back must be a back cage. Entrance to the kitchen. Stop. Check the main casino doing. Side we corridors. Can find it.
Now. Not much longer. Not
listening to me. Tired of being your minder. Tired
of putting dog to sleep. He wakes up in cage, hungry. Dog wants
to protect you. Always wanted to protect you. The reason I have to take control is
Master. Master set me free. Dog needs to
listen to me. If you do this, we both
die.
What's that? Bobby
dog
pins.
Wants to die. Don't care anymore. Tired of you, tired of place. Master will
help us. Please let me help us. If you don't, then you're
going to make Casino burn. No more being.
Back in the cage. Stop what you're doing. We can
hear you now. Not much longer.
Not listening to me. Tired of being your minder. Tired
of putting dog to sleep. He wakes up in cage, hungry. Dog wants
to protect you. Always wanted to protect you.
The reason I have to take control is Master said.
Okay, the radio is probably locked on this floor.
If you do this, we both
dog wants to die.
Wait, what was that in there?
Tired of you, tired of place. Master.
Please let me help us. Phew. If you don't, then you're
going to make Casino burn. No more being.
Back in the cage. Stop what you're doing. We can
not much longer.
Not listening to me. Tired of being your minder. Tired
of putting dog to sleep. He wakes up in cage, hungry. Dog wants
to protect you. Always.
Huh.
Wanted to protect you. The reason I have to take control is
Master. Master set me free. Dog needs to listen to me.
Is that cross stitch? No, I think it's tiles. I think ghost people are tugging at the door. Maybe. Is it this door that makes the noise?
That ghoul's still alive. Correct that. Or break him.
Oh, okay. Management. Doors. Looks like I would have to activate the stage audio then. Before that, let's make a manual save. Oh hey, now I get it. Still wearing the sunglasses, but a different tuxedo. Wilfred the Wizard. I wonder if we will have to fight him at some point. So this must be the ones who had this final email exchange.
Door sealed. Must be a key to the backstage. Hunt for it.
Wait a second. I can't get up to this ramp, or what? So... Okay, there are computers over there. Run, 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 run. Quick save and approach from the side. Computers offline. That sucks. Seems that I can't do anything in here until I have retrieved the key elsewhere. Shows list performance. Oh, I get it. Ambient radio system is on. If it's performance preparations, it's performance in progress. So we have to make sure that the performance is in progress.
Find the mute and deal with her. She's somewhere on this floor. Floor's buzzing with emitter signatures. Watch out for holograms.
If it's who I think it is, this is Christine. Recovered. In what looks like an old world hotel room. Like glass. Two rooms. Exit sealed. All doors are locked down. Security's activated. And emitter signals are lighting up all over this floor. I'll do what I can from here. Floor's got holographic security. Not latest tech. Field of view targeting systems. Primitive. Familiar.
I think there's... okay, another manual save here. And there's a cloud.
For what we've done.
Is this Vera?
I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you. Let go. Let go of what? Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here, amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the...
I can sleep now later.
Holographic system. I'm so hard to be here. Yeah.
She's here.
We all pay for what we've done.
Oh,
I'm so sorry,
so
Sinclair. Sorry, I...
Vera?
I should have trusted you. Let go.
Huh.
Let go of what? Sinclair?
Sinclair,
where did you go?
Oh.
Wait. Sinclair! Sinclair!
Fuck.
I'm going to die here. Amongst the ghosts.
Okay, so she is not an ally.
System. It came so far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please, let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you. No.
Okay, so we can't... communicate with
Sinclair,
her.
Where did you go?
At least why did like this.
Do you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out. To let go. Is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped.
And we would probably have to get past there.
Please, look up. The security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. Still being recorded by the holographic system.
Okay, I break the door open and two ways in.
I'm so far to be here. Yeah. I just want to leave.
Let's see if I can. Uh-oh. Wait a second. I thought this is where I came in. Oh, I see.
Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here.
Okay, when she walks over here, I'm gonna check out the other side.
I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. It came so far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please.
Is there there is no door.
Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. Done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry. I should have trusted you.
Maybe behind that screen?
Sinclair! sealed. I could hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. Oh, they're keeping me here. Sinclair!
Thingy
Sinclair!
Is, it ain't right here.
I see you.
Uh-oh.
I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out. To let go.
Fuck. Killed by my own greed.
Floor looks like it protected the guests too well.
Claire, where did you
check
go?
Check the suite.
Why did
found
you leave me here?
A holographic woman from the Villa Fountain.
Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! I'm going to die here. Amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I'm so hard to believe. No, I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you. Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The door is sealed. Screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped.
What if I shoot
them? I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I'm so proud to be here.
Nope, doesn't really do anything.
No, I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry.
Oh, wait. I shouldn't be looting. Okay.
Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair!
For my occasion when I find Christine.
Sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here.
Thank you. save, and the other. Okay. I wonder what happens. To the front door. I don't want the ashtray. So if I unseal the doors, does this mean that whatever is pounding on the door outside will get in? More gem, please.
Why did you leave me here?
I can't override it either, or do I?
Trapped, please. God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here. Amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographer.
can't get back to the lobby. How am I supposed to turn off the gas?
Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair?
Oh,
Sinclair,
she walks
I'm trapped.
To
please.
The...
Oh God, the security systems won't let me out.
Or...
They're keeping me here.
It's almost like she walked in the corridor.
I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I came so far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you. Let go. Let go of what? Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! I'm going to die here. Amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I came so far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave. Sinclair!
Oh, the radio in here isn't. Wasn't one of the. Wasn't one of the hallway speakers.
Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here.
Behind the security door, probably. Okay, let's see, what does this computer have to say? Than one Beras, aren't there?
Why did you leave me here?
Okay, so I haven't.
Sinclair. We all pay for what we've done.
Sinclair!
I'm so sorry, Sinclair.
Okay, now I get it.
Sorry.
I didn't realize I was in another area because Beras hologram was doing her thing. Okay. balsamic fluid might be for Domino. Maybe.
Just passage. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go.
Sinclair, is that you? Where did you go?
Sinclair?
Why did you
Sinclair,
leave me
I'm
here?
Trapped. Please.
Why? The security systems won't let
Sinclair.
Me out.
Sinclair!
They're keeping
Sinclair.
Me here.
Sinclair!
It's a good thing that the different pairs are slightly out of sync, otherwise
I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go.
Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here.
I'm going to die here.
Whoops.
Amongst the ghosts. Sorry, I should have
I'm still being
you.
Recorded by the holographic system.
So what? Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why?
Sinclair! Sinclair!
I'm so sorry,
the
Sinclair.
Doors.
They're sealed. Should I trust you? I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you?
Sinclair?
Where did you go?
Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me
Sinclair.
Out. They're keeping me here.
Can I open that door?
Where's the ghosts?
I'm still being recorded by the holographic system.
So far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please.
Let's see if we can
let me leave.
Oops.
We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you.
No.
You leave me here. Why?
Oh, I got
Sinclair!
Glass in my inventory.
Sinclair!
I'm going to die here. It's the ghosts.
Oh, jackpot.
I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I'm so far to be No, I just want to leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you.
God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here.
I'm going to die here. Amongst the ghosts.
I'm still being recorded by the holographic system.
I'm so far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave. We all pay for...
I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you.
Oh, now I get a cheese and just, she isn't just talking to herself. She must be talking into an intercom or a phone. Thank you.
Sinclair, where did you go?
Okay, another menu. Let's see here.
Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair!
The door is sealed.
Screaming to be let out. Out. To let go. Sinclair. Is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here. Amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I just want to leave. Please. Can you leave? We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you.
No.
Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go?
Sinclair, I'm trapped.
Why did you leave me here?
The security systems.
Why? Sinclair!
That key yet. So I don't have to carry around all the cigarettes. What did the hologram recalibrating do, actually?
Let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here.
She's
going
to turn red now, isn't she?
I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I came so far to be here.
She won't be hostile anymore. Okay.
No, I just want to leave.
So that means I can move around more freely.
We all pay for what we've done. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm coming to die. I hear. Amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I came so far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave.
Sinclair.
We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you.
Let go. Let go of what?
Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they
sealed. This is where I have been.
I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. It came so far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you.
No. Sounds like some sort of a projector or something.
Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out. To let go.
I can hear some sort
Sinclair,
of...
Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair, I'm trapped.
Noise.
Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here.
Sounds like a projector.
I'm here, amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system.
Oh, okay. Don't you... Time to pick up all those dirty clothes.
No, I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Go. Sorry, I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. Guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping... me here. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. Came so far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please.
Oh, that's the gas leak in there. Okay.
We all pay for it.
I know how we usually deal with the key card. I know how we usually deal with the gas leaks, and that is to zap another energy charge into the room and... Okay, I guess this is... No, this can't be what I heard before.
I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. Came so far to be here. Now I just want to leave.
No way. Please. It goes through here.
Let me leave.
I went here.
We all pay for what we've done.
Oh yeah, here.
I'm so sorry, Sinclair.
Pipes anywhere? Oh yeah, that hot plate in the gas-filled kitchen. That's just precious. Oh, here it is.
Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here. Amongst the ghosts.
Okay, let's check out the main room then.
Me.
Sounds like Christine is practicing speaking again.
Elevator to the casino vault is locked. Find a way to open it.
The guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair. There, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. God, the security systems won't let me out.
Oh, this is their suit.
Sore throat. You made
Hello?
It. Good. There's to talk. I'll keep this quick in case my voice goes out. Do I? Sounds off to my ears. Hard to tell. Not to mention it Hurts like hell to swallow. Might be why I got moved off to this suite. It's hers. That's her over there. Got trapped by security like I did. Just took a different way out. I've been hunting the one who hijacked your Pip-Boy, Elijah, for some time. He cannot leave the Sierra Madre alive. What he's done here is nothing compared to what he's done in the past. The only way to bring him out is if you get to the vault. He won't allow you to go down there alone. That's when we kill him.
Sounds good to me.
Too long. Thought I might have had a chance to settle it before this event happened. But then the chance slipped away again. He cut me off from someone I cared about a long time ago. He used his status to break us apart. So I had to find a new purpose. Same banner. Then he became unstable. Left a trail of crimes across the wasteland. Once word reached us, I was ordered to kill him.
Sounds more like she and Veronica were together.
He saw me, before the scars, at a place far from here. It's where he found some of the technology he uses now.
Oh yeah, Black Mountain.
It's a place called the Big Empty. The name's deceptive, if you know where to look. Almost got trapped there. There was someone else, though, who came along. Knew about Elijah. No idea. A courier. Wore an old world flag on his back. He was the one who pulled me out there. Told me where Elijah had gone. Helped me heal up. Listened to my story. He sympathized.
Because he was after me, apparently.
He said he understood what it meant to track someone who had such a impact on his past life. He said people were like couriers, sometimes never understanding the messages they brought. That's who he was hunting for. Some courier.
Why can't I tell her that it's me? I wonder.
Wasn't sure until now I could trust you. Now I know. Look, when I woke up here, however that happened, I had this key on me. I think it belongs to her. Haven't had a chance to use it yet. Might open the dresser or the safe. Didn't have time to experiment with it before you arrived. Here you go. The gala went off. The switching station opened up. Thought the screeching in the auto dock was bad. Station worse. Got outside, saw the light show, and it was enough to make me run to the casino. Also, it seemed like the lights and speakers were helping to guide me. Guess your master wanted a backup in case you died. As for being assigned to this floor, maybe it's because of my new voice. Your guess is as good as mine. Maybe it recognized me as a guest. Yeah, still functional. A lot of garbage data on it. Its basic procedures should still work fine. I can see. Check the route. Recent diagnostics. A lot of Med-X was dispensed for Vera Keys. Guess that's her corpse there for certain. And why all those meds are scattered around in here. Here's the medical report. Looks like she had some sort of terminal condition. Diagnosis isn't conclusive. Must have been painful. I'm not even sure she knew if these medical reports are enough. She must have been numb most of the time. All right. I'm just glad I can answer you now. I've been hunting the one who hijacked your... He kept...
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah, but I would rather
Good luck.
That...
He's not an easy opponent.
Okay.
If I can, I'll help. Might be okay. Able to figure something out using the Sierra Madre's computer systems.
This requires another juicy manual save. Wait, did I just receive... Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
Feels like a sore throat after chewing on nails.
Would you stop? Such a kidder. This is Vera Keys auditioning for Love Sets Sail. God, this script. Don't get me wrong, I'm happy to have the... Is that a plane overhead? Those bombers are nothing but big hornets buzzing around the sky these days. Is it gone? Alright. This is Vera Keys auditioning for Love Sets Sail. Malcolm, ever since our freighter went down... I feel like my heart's fallen to the bottom of the ocean, along with my... along with my career. God. All right.
Let's check my vitals as well. Why can't it cure addictions, I wonder? Oh, I still have this.
This is Knight, Christine Voice, Brotherhood. Christine Voice.
Thank you.
You've got one of the floors reestablished. Good. Accessing the music archives now. Two more to go. Oh, it seems the casino has uninvited guests. The villa inhabitants was pounding at the doors. Now they found a way inside. Deal with them, and don't try and leave yourself, or I'll let the caller do its work.
Save. Take one of these just in case. Hey, those other autodocs didn't give me full health when I cured crippled limbs. Let's deal with the dog. But I know, let's make a little cliffhanger here and then deal with dog. So, see you soon.